Did you hurt yourself?
My ass.
Karma the bitch for fucking me, huh? You're so cool.
I'm used to jumping in like that. Mom! Hey.
Did you just jump in with your pants on?
Huh?
You just jumped in with your pants on?
Yeah.
Was there anything valuable in here?
No, I already took everything out.
Oh!
When we first got here.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah, I brought a pair of sweats to change into. I'd rather wear my pants than my sweats in the water.
Why not wear shorts?
I don't have any anymore. Oh. I gave them all away.
Well, Eric still has a pair of your camouflage shorts.
Okay. Not here.
Not here, but...
Doesn't bother me.
Mom, will you come jump in with me?
Hey, let's see how much we can make a splash if all five of us jump in at the same time.
No, I'm never gonna jump in.
Actually, since there's fish in here, I'm glad I'm wearing pants instead of shorts.
I would not want. It's a hell of a lot easier to get a fish out of your shorts
than it is out of your pants. Leg of a pants.
Yeah. I'm not thinking about that.
I got a tadpole. Mommy.
You mean a fish?
No, this is a tadpole.
It's a fish.
You guys are getting into a fence?
No. No, we're all